Are you guys ready for a tea party? I mean, pretend tea party. Hi guys, it's Playtime. Today we have this newish playset, I guess. Cuppatinis spinning tea party playset recommended for kids ages 4 years old and up. It looks like a beautiful playset, isn't it? And it comes with a mini doll. What's interesting, it says here the teacup flips into a doll. I believe this is the tea cart. There, we got our green tea cart. It comes with a golden teacup. So tiny. A golden teapot. For the meantime, we're gonna put this into the kitchen under the slide. What do you think we missed? That's right, the doll. And here is Jasmine. From the word Jasmine tea, I think. That's why her name is Jasmine. So let's take her out. Oh, I love her skirt. It's like rubbery or silicone or something. It's soft. Her body is hard plastic, as well as her head and hair. And this is a purse. Let me see. I think you can open this. A plate or a dinner tray with a plate and a fork. It's cool. Now let's put this back. And let's see how it flips into a teacup. I think we have to push her down like that. Ta-da! Oh wow, look at the detail. This teacup with silver hearts at the bottom, it's pink. Oh wow! And where is Jasmine? Right there, she's hiding. All right, this is super cool. Now let's turn her, or let's flip this back into the doll. Push this down. It's easy to do it because the skirt is soft. There you go. That is cool. I love this. Now we have to figure out, I think this one right here, this pin right here should be attached here. So she can slide down. Let's see how it works. There. You have to make sure that you hear the click. I think this is just manual. I wonder if you have to push her down or you just let her slide. Let's see. Oops. She is stuck. Let's do it again. I think this one is a problem. The chandelier. Let's take this out. This is just some. See? No. Let's take this out. This is the problem. There you go. That's not so necessary. Whee! Oops. She's still stuck. There you go. It still works. Her up again, push her up. Oh, this is cool. I love this. She's stuck right here, so you have to push her a little. Yay! Whee! the dance floor. How is that? This is also manual, so you have to push this lever. You can see a little teapot. There you go. Yay! Little kids would love this. And for the price, it's really, really worth buying. Wow!
Cool! I love this!
Alright, I think we have another doll. But I believe it's the same. It's the same doll, it's Jasmint, but different detail of her skirt. Alright, let's take it out. They're both pretty because they're the same doll. It's Jasmint, but I like this better. She has a detail in her hair, and her top has glitters, and the skirt has pink details and a golden lining. This one also has a golden lining up here. Move to the right, move to the left. Oopsie, the purse. You know what? It reminds me to put another doll here. Let me get it. Let's put Princess Sophia. It works! That's cool! She is the smallest. It's okay. She's having fun. Let me get another one. Let's try the LOL dolls.
That's super cute.
Let's dance. Oh, cool. Oh, I love this. Just be great. Oops. Sorry, baby. Here you go. What happened? There. Hopefully she won't fall. Oh, this is... Oh, so adorable. I love it. I didn't know you could use the LOL dolls. Let's go back to Jasmint. About Cinderella. If it works, it does. Oh, that's super cool. You can use any dolls of this one, but of course, this is the best because you can make this into a teacup. Teacup. Oh, cool. Nice. Whee! watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Have a good one. Take care.